I made this tiny size personal sourdough loaf for my head chef and toughest critic. I baked it in the cutest Dutch oven I've ever seen. And finally, it was time to see what chef thought. After some preliminary inspection, it's a major success. The sous chef even got in on the action. Leave a comment with what you think I should make chef next.